Awesome. Okay. So since you are a member with us, we have upgraded your room to a suite. Is that okay with you? Yes, it is. Awesome. Okay. Let me just make the few changes here. Is this your first time staying with us here today? It is. Okay, well, welcome. This is one of the most popular hotels on Maui. We highly recommend it when you come and visit us. But anyway, since it is your first time, let's talk prices for restaurants and food services. So, let me just pull up the pool log for you so we can figure out all the foods and stuff. Okay, so, the cabanas at the pool are about $100 for one, and it can seat up to about eight people. Inside it comes a TV, mini fridge, table, and fan. Of course, with the couches and lounge chairs as well. And then, yeah, you have full access to the pool and stuff. Now, for drinks and food otherwise, let me just pull that up. Yes, okay, so. Said, one of the most famous hotels here on Maui. It does come with pretty expensive food. The pool is about a good price, probably. Depends on what food you were. But basically, if you were, let's say, for example, we do serve steaks and salads and burgers and stuff like that. So if you were to get like a salad or something like that, that will cost about $10. And for a drink, we'll say I don't know, Sprite, right? That'll be about $6. It depends on what food and drink you get, but basically, add those two together, your total is already up $16. But basically, whatever food you get at the pool and and stuff, it depends on the price range you get. It could be expensive and it could not be expensive. So does that sound good for you? Awesome. Okay, let's see here. Our restaurants in the hotel, yes, okay, so one of our most famous restaurants in our hotel is a pretty expensive restaurant. It's like very high class food, you know. So it's very expensive, you know. It's a steakhouse, so steak costs about $50. But if you are willing to book a reservation or anything like that, you totally can. You would probably have to book in advance before you arrive here at the hotel. It can get pretty booked up. So, that's our most expensive restaurant. Let me see if I can pull up our other one here. Yes, okay, so, our not so expensive restaurant, Gilroy's, that is not as expensive. It is also a steakhouse, but it has a variety of foods as well. Salads, burgers, stuff like that, you know. Steaks here cost about $20. So, a big step down from our steakhouse on the upper floor, for sure. But speaking of the beach, let's talk about our beach club membership. Yes, okay, so beach club membership ranges to about $200. With that, you will get full access to our beach club, where it's a restaurant down on the beach. Of course, all guests are welcome on the beach, of course. And yeah, so basically, the beach club membership gets you free access to when a reservation opens up. If you want to reserve that spot, you can go ahead and do that on the website. And like I said, it costs about $200, and membership will give you good deals on stays as well. Like whenever we're having a percent off type thing for all stays, they'll notify you if we have any availability or yeah, stuff like that. So that was our beach club membership. Now we also have a pool membership as well. Basically, if you are staying somewhere else on the island, if you have a vacation house or something else like that, you can come here to the resort and use our pool, as well as the restaurant down there as well. That cost about $100 for the membership as well. So I will provide you with pamphlets for all that other stuff like that. But enough of me talking about the hotel. Let's get you situated here for your room, okay? Okay, so you will be in room 8709. So it looks like they just checked out. Alright, let me go and get your key and I'll be right back, okay? Alright, perfect. Hi there. I'm back with your room key card, so I will give this to you here. And anything else, I guess we can go for room service if you would like that. So yeah, like I said, you can do room service from our two restaurants. Room service from the steakhouse upstairs is going to be pretty expensive, ranging to about possibly $50 to $80 room service from there. Now from our steakhouse downstairs, that is going to be also not really the same, but close, kind of ranging between $40 to $60 possibly. And then of course drinks included. So in the room, we have provided fresh towels, washcloths, face cloths, and robes, as well as slippers, and a safe, of course. It also comes with a closet and hangers, two queen beds, and like I said earlier,